In the quiet of the early afternoon, I find Sarah sitting in her garden. She's writing a letter to her attorney, making a very generous donation to the Red Cross. She has made many such donations to charities, orphanages, and the needy, almost always anonymously. When I ask her why she does this, she tells me, "I prefer my name should not appear, so I just say it's from a friend."